There's new information this afternoon on a story we first brought to you Sunday evening out of Hazel Green. The pit bull that attacked the Madison County woman has been euthanized. WAFF 48 News anchor Carla Reddit joins us now from our newsroom with more. Carla, when did this happen?
The Madison County Animal Control, it all happened this morning, and the dog's body will now be sent off for testing. This story began a week ago, as you just mentioned, when Carolyn Hopkins was attacked by her neighbor's pit bull. Now, I want to warn you, some of these next images may be very disturbing. Carolyn Hopkins says she and a friend were walking by a neighbor's house last Tuesday evening when the pit bull ran off of the porch and attacked her. Hopkins is now calling on county leadership to pass an ordinance to protect the community from potentially dangerous dogs. There is technically no leash law in Madison County, and Madison County Animal Control Director Mike Fritz believes it would be hard to enforce.
You know, in rural areas, it'd be difficult for a man to, you know, work livestock with dog on a leash, you know, and hunting dogs and those sorts of things as well.
However, Hopkins says she is still planning to attend the next county commission meeting to see what can be done. In the newsroom, Carla Reddit, WAFF 48 News.